On this show, we talk about coffee, New York, daughter, dogs. You know, no big whoop, just coffee talk. As you know, Paul Baldwin is the usual host who had developed Spielkus in his Connecticut. He recovered, was doing fine, schmeck as can be, when P.S., long story short, the Spielkus came back. And Gage is into hay, he's back to square one, go figure. Who knew? Anyway, he's in Boca now, recovering nicely. Thanks God, poo-poo-poo. Okay, it's Mother's Day. And my daughter, Robin, did not show up. She's getting married, and this year she's visiting his mother. So now I'm sitting here, Elaine Vierstein, alone like a dog. Thanks a lot, and out with the garbage. They take bows, and you're batting zero. I had a dream. I dreamed it for you, Robin. Now I'm getting a little verklempt. Talk amongst yourselves. I'll give you a topic. The radical reconstruction of the South after the Civil War was neither radical nor a reconstruction. Discuss. There, I feel better. All right, let's go to the phones, okay? Okay, our topic today is Mother's Day. Our number is 555-4444. Give us a call. We'll talk. You know, no big whoop.
Hi,
hello?
Linda.
Hello?
Hi, Linda. Happy Mother's Day. It's me, Stacy Culbertson Milner.
Stacy. It's Robin's best friend since she is 3 years old, who happens to live in a gorgeous rent-controlled doorman building in Gramercy Park. I would die for that apartment.
Linda, listen, I feel bad that Robin's not there, but you should just be happy that she's not eloping.
Oy, eloping. A shanda na hapa. Nebuch.
Exactly.
Exactly. You know, Stacy had a beautiful wedding. She had a rabbi and a priest. She's half Episcopalian and half Jewish. I call her a pissy Jew. She has legs to die for. They're like butter. The left one's salted, the right one's courtesy of Land O'Lakes.
Thanks, doll. I gotta go.
Love you later lunch. Don't go changing just to please me. Okay, our number is 555-4444. Hello, you're on Coffee Talk.
Hi, Linda. Look, with this Mother's Day, I just wanted to say I'm a big Woody Allen fan. It must be a hard day for Sun Yi.
Oy, oy, oy.
I'm saying.
Oh, no. First, her natural mother gives her walking papers, and then Mia.
Ah, forget it.
And doesn't Mia look too skinny? Oh. She looks oyskadot.
You bet.
Eat what? Some rugelach would kill you? I don't know. What's the earth that lady's been through? You shouldn't know from it.
No.
I'm getting verklempt again.
Me too.
Talk amongst yourselves. I'll give you yet another topic. Franklin Delano Roosevelt's New Deal was neither new nor a deal. Discuss. There, I feel better. Okay, let's take one last call. Hello?
Hello, Linda. This is your mother. I'm here in Coral Gables, Elaine Vierstein, alone like a dog. You'd think on Mother's Day you'd come visit me.
If I wanted to travel, believe me, I wouldn't take a guilt trip. Mamala, did you get my card?
Yes, toddler, it was beautiful. Did you get my card?
Yes, I did. It's a beautiful thing. It says, live from New York, it's Saturday!